Hey guys, what's going on? We have a big day planned today, so we figured we'd do a little filming on my day off and show you guys what a day in the life of us entails.
Of an off day.
So currently we are driving out to USA Gym. It's in Illinois. It's owned by Chuck and Michelle. They run the Gladiator. We're gonna train with Rocco. He works with my coach Matt Cuba as well, so we're gonna meet up and train with him. We're currently eating our pre-workout meal as we're driving. I got 75 grams cream of rice, a little bit of cinnamon, some Splenda, a little bit of apple butter. We got this delicious Cocoa Pebbles protein shake that you guys turned me on to. Fantastic. What do you got over there, Reagan?
I got chicken pound and rice to kind of carb up because I haven't done my cardio yet.
We're going to be there for a couple hours, so Reagan's prepared for a long day. We're gonna try and get some posing in. They got a cool posing room. So, all right, well, we're gonna get this food in and we'll see you in a little while. But we just got done hitting a big chest and arm workout with Rocco over here at USA. About to jump in the car, eat our chicken pound. You know the deal. We're gonna head over to Victory Chiropractic, see if I can get my my shoulder worked on. It's been hurting for a week. So, all right, guys, let's go. Well, we just finished up training at USA. You know the deal. We gotta get our food in. So I'm eating 7 ounces of lemon or chicken pound, 180 grams of rice, a little bit of our favorite sauce, the sweet chili from G Hughes. 5 calories a serving. You guys gotta check it out. It's fantastic. What are you eating, Reagan?
I got 4 ounces of the lemon and herb chicken pound with 4 ounces of broccoli, and of course, you gotta get the sweet chili.
So we're heading over to Victory Chiropractic. Hopefully they can fix my neck and we can get back to training pretty heavy. We're 6 weeks out from the Gladiator and like 11 weeks out from the Winter Classic. So really got to start pushing strong, pushing harder, got to get stronger. And we'll see you when we get there.
Oh my gosh, now I feel like I understand when you saw me get my lips done, what it looked like. Oh God. And what is this supposed to do?
Well, it's trigger point dry needling. So what we're trying to do is reset that neuromuscular junction of the muscle that's forced into contraction. So the spine's where he's feeling is that big knot. We're just trying to override the muscle and get it to reset. So similar to massage, where they do ischemic pressure, where they just put a pressure down on it until it releases, we're just forcing it to relax here.
Shoulder.
Beast.
That's the worst. I mean, it's open.
There's a reason everyone suggests this place.
I couldn't tell you how many people told me to come here.
Oh, really?
Oh, yeah.
I put some on my story last week asking for suggestions. I had probably 20 people tell me to come here.
Good, I don't suck.
Mm-hmm. It was, no, it was insane.
I'm back.
Just straight back.
Yeah. Maybe a little into the chest and bicep.
Oh, God, those hurt real good.
Yeah. Okay. Any tightness in that front, I'm going to pull on the shoulder.
The only thing worse than quads is definitely like chest and bicep or forearms. The biceps are probably the worst.
Yeah, you're gonna be a little red. Alright, so I assemble up.
Going down here for a little bit?
Yeah. That's just when you're stretching out and decompressing, that's when it feels better. Take pressure off that nerve and then reloading.
I'm feeling really good at the bottom.
Victory. I'm all sorts of messed up. We had some new things done. Got the dry needling done. That was weird. It didn't hurt that much. It was just very, like, spasmy. My back was doing all kinds of stuff. My one foot's lifting up in the air.
Literally.
I don't know. It was weird. But it does not sound good. He took some x-rays and he said a bunch of fancy words on this paper. What's it say?
They recommended he go to an emergency center and get a steroid for cervical disc dysplasia.
So, I guess we're going to go to an urgent center in the morning and see what they have to say. And then he actually wants me to come back tomorrow. So, man, I thought I was going to get fixed today. He said something about a couple weeks. We'll see what happens.
Gotta get it fixed.
Thank God we got a couple weeks left. All right. Let's see what happens tomorrow.
Hopefully better luck tomorrow.